know, there are two kinds of kids out there, the ones who just love summer camp and the ones who hate it.
Like my little sister, who actually wrote on her first day, "Please bring me home immediately." An author here in the Tri-State tonight compiled other hilarious letters in her new book, P.S. I Hate It Here.
Diane Filanga got the idea for this book from her own daughter, who convinced the family she was ready for camp. At the time, she was just 8.
And we really thought she was too young, but she presented this, you know, just shy of pulling out the PowerPoint presentation. She had this very compelling case. And then the first letters started to arrive. And they were hilarious. So they were, you know, these crazy rants about, "I can't stop crying, I've made a horrible mistake."
When she called her friends to share the letter, she realized a lot of them had their own to share.
This is from a little girl named Meredith. "Dear Mom, why haven't you sent me a letter? Everyone else has gotten at least one, but I haven't. I'm really worried. Who died?" The letters are just laugh out loud, and they are a joy to read out loud. And I think people are reading them now that the book is out with their, you know, family around the dinner table with their friends. I mean, they are really very engaging and delightful.
P.S. I Hate It Here, available now. One of the coolest things about this book, Diane is donating 100% of the proceeds to Fernside. That Cincinnati Center guides families dealing with death through the grieving process.